Thank you. är nog det senare framförallt.
Min limit.
Aha, inte längre.
Gym buff.
Oh, someone, have you taken that one?
No, I haven't, no.
Oh, someone's taken that. Unless that was the last one.
No, I sold one. I sold one this morning.
Oh, no. Yeah, do that.
Because we both in the same car.
Oh.
And I'm known to buy it.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. But I have something more time.
Thank you.
Yes. Rätt. Helt rätt. Nej, det stiger så här med också. Charlotte är där framför kraftsbordet.
Thank you.
1920 and have risen and risen in the popularity stakes ever since, always making a significant entry number at championship shows worldwide. As we saw earlier, the Golden Retriever display team, they're such
highest entry for any breed here at Crufts 2020, an entry of 543. And once again, we had two judges. Males were judged by Lucy Kent, and bitches by Carol Reynolds. And they sent forward this male, number 8029. He's also made his mark in the world of guide dogs and as a sniffer dog for drugs and arms detection. It is properly thought that the Labrador originated at the coast of Greenland, where fishermen were seen to use a dog of fish and were brought to Poole Harbour on boats transporting salt cod to the United Kingdom. The Lab Zotkin Stride is a real gent. That's our best of breed Labrador Retriever, 8029.